42.
You did not eat 42 mooshoos.
Had to. Any more and I wouldn't have had room for dessert.
And how were you rewarded for this winning display of fortitude?
Oh, I didn't win.
What freak of nature ate more?
42? Amateur time.
Oh, goodness. My girlfriend's a beast, isn't she?
Girlfriend?
Like the sound of that. The girlfriend part, not so much the beast.
Oh, Zacharias?
You won't like the sound of this. You are not the real Yan Lin. You are an Altermere.
Oh, just a dream.
A dream come true.
You are an Altermere, a living duplicate, created on Mount Thanos. You seem incorruptible, and I am running out of time. So let's see if I can't find a suitable replacement. We'll just hide you away and create someone more accommodating.
Nerissa!
The Guardians rescued you, as I planned. Only you aren't you.
What do you want?
Nothing now. Enjoy her life. Have a mooshu. But reveal what you are to anyone, and I will absorb you back into the seal. And oblivion.
Wait for it? Wait for what?
Me.
Pre-tape me.
K-Ship presents the Battle of the Bands. If your crew rocks, get your act together and sign up today. Winner gets... Okay, well, nothing. But a top talent scout will be there. So don't miss out.
Best Courtney Uriah, contest logistics meeting at 3 p.m. Mandatory.
Negatory.
Alchemy and the Grumpers?
Wait.
What?
The Grumps get to skip work to play? Then my band's playing, too. The Dunsters. Yeah, that's it.
You got a band? Without us?
You're in the band, remember?
Oh, right, the band.
Huh?
Do you guys even play instruments?
Hello, I'm a genius on the guitar, and Kurt started playing the drums when he was 6.
Sweet. Too bad Rec 55's gonna obliterate the Dumpsters.
That's Dunsters.
I'm gonna go talk to Matt.
What were you thinking? You know Shagon is posing as Matt, Rex's lead singer. What if he tries to play some kind of evil, I don't know, guitar of Hypnos?
There's no such thing as a guitar of Hypnos. I'm sure of it. Almost. Okay, we're doomed.
No, we're not. Shagon's here to spy on us, not blow his cover in the public eye.
Still, better keep a public eye on Shagon.
Oh, I always do.
New Kid's got talent. Hey, New Kid, you hear about the Battle of the Bands?
Yeah.
Well, the Dunsters will be taking no prisoners, and you could be the fourth Dunster.
Yeah, right. There's no way.
I'm in.
Whoa, Eric, you don't know these guys.
I just want to play.
And play you shall, my man.
When do we rehearse?
Dude, don't sweat it. I'm a genius on the guitar, and Kurt started playing the drums when he was 6.
wanted to soar across the sky, but something was holding me down. What had me cower in fear? What was it I couldn't hear?
We look like groupies.
Yeah, groupies with bad taste.
An answer near, but still so unclear. I was fighting the demon in me.
Matt, man, what's the deal? You're totally not yourself.
Maybe it's the song.
The song is sweet. You wrote the song, man.
Try another. Try The Will to Love. Or don't you feel that one anymore, Matt?
Dude, you are so embarrassing me. It's pointless. Not pointless if you blow your cover, Shagoff. Nerissa wouldn't like that now, would she? Nige is already suspicious. Give me a little more control over our brain and body, and I'll get you through to God! You know I'm right.
Come on, forget Will to Love. Let's just nail the demon in me. From the top. One, two.
Didn't know I couldn't fly. Didn't wanna be stuck on the ground. Wanted to soar across the sky, but something was holding me down. What had me cower in fear? What was it I couldn't see?
Better? Not great, but less painful.
Here I was fighting the demon in me. The demon in me. The demon in me.
There's something I need to tell you.
Seconds, please.
What is it, Grandma?
Eat your veggies.
The demon in me.
Yo, Raya, when are we gonna rehearse? What's the rush? I'm a genius on the guitar, and Kurt started playing the drums when he was six.
My strength wearing thin, I was trapped by the demon in me.
Is everything all right, Yanni?
Everything's perfect. Too perfect.
I asked myself, what did I want? Kick back or just go for broke? My dreams continued to haunt. I'd get close, and the demon said choke. But somehow you gotta step up. Stop buying excuses for free. I went face to face, laid claim to my space, and rocked the demon in me, the demon in me. I recovered my spark, got free of the dark, and rocked the demon in me, the demon in me. I rocked the demon in me.
So, I guess you found your voice just in time for the battle tomorrow.
Found my voice. Find your boyfriend?
I will find Matt. And somehow, I know you're gonna help me.
Count on it. Count on it never happening. Cool! I got through! That was me!
Don't press your luck, parasite. Will threatens my hold over this body. She must be destroyed.
I won't let you! You can't!
I can. I am the demon in you.
The condemned always gets a last meal.
Usually the condemned eats it.
Don't quibble, Nosh.
The food is edible. But if you are to avoid oblivion, you avoid it under my control.
If I'm gone, my recipes go with me.
Make your choice, Altermere. Oblivion or existence?
You seem to have created a flawed copy, Nerissa. I do not have Yan Lin's strength of character. I love her granddaughter. I may even love Zacharias. cannot give up this life. I choose existence.
That is all I need to make you mine.
We'll decide which band performs first with a game of musical chairs. It's so appropriate.
We drew straws. Alchemy's first, Dunsters are second, Rex last.
If I can find my AWOL guitarist.
Don't you have eardrums to shatter?
No, I'm done.
Don't tell me. Stage fright?
No. I mean, I'm done slaving for Nerissa. But she's not done with me. Will, I need your protection. If I bring you to the real Matt, will you help?
That's a big if.
I've stashed him somewhere safe, but the other knights are searching.
I'll unite the guardians.
And while you scare them up, the knights will hunt Matt down. You want him back or not?
This is it. No stalling. We've got just enough time for one rehearsal.
Dude, don't freak.
You're a genius on the guitar, and Kurt started playing the drums when he was 6. But I need to hear what song you want to play, or I won't be able to keep up.
Okay, we'll give you your training wheels. Besides, my mom's bought me this new axe. Time for a test drive. Huh. Who knew a real guitar was so heavy?
A real guitar?
What do you usually play?
Duh. Air guitar? What's the diff?
Started at age 6, quit at age 7. You'd never know, right?
What about clobber?
All right, guys. Feel the beat. Ready? Go.
Feel the beat! Get on your feet!
Go, wait,
move your feet!
We stink!
It's all right. We can fix this, I think. You know any song? Any song at all?
Itsy Bitsy Spider?
Okay, that's something.
That's nothing! We're gonna totally punk ourselves! But don't worry, I'm a genius at trouble. And Kurt's been making mischief since he was 6.
I can't find Matt anywhere. What if he doesn't show?
Then Wreck is wrecked.
The talent scout is here.
And you'll never get another shot.
Matt is missing.
And Will's gone too.
Will, you have to hear me, please. It's a trick, a trap.
The battle is on. First up, Alchemy and the Gruffers.
Where are you going?
I'm with the band.
Cheese plus tuna plus raw eggs.
Plus a wind machine equals one canceled concert.
Guys, don't forget the sardines.
The battle is on!
Okay, Flame Girl. Let's see just how much heat you can take. More than your boyfriend! He is not my boyfriend! After I'm through with you, you'll beg to bring Matt back to me!
After I'm through with her, there won't be any Matt to bring back?
Finally, the gang's all here. And I think we've earned a little power trip, courtesy of our dear Knights of Destruction. Perhaps the Knights have earned a few more minutes to work their magic before I work mine.
I know what I'm doing.
Draw the heat from her body while I keep her on ice.
Even your lightning comes with a hatred chaser. If she can't stop me, do you really think your fists stand a chance?
No. Wrong weapon.
That was Alchemy and the Grumpers. Up next, the Astonishing... and Odiferous... Dunsters!
Itsy bitsy spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider climbed up the spout again. Oh, that itsy bitsy spider.
About with that boy.
Right weapon.
Winged angel from above, help me find the will to love.
That's Matt's voice. That's Matt's song. The one he wrote for me. It's you, Matt. You're inside Shagon, and I hear you.
Game, set, match, Shagon. So shake off!
No!
Matt?
You pulled me back, Will. Saved me from myself. Let her go, Huggles.
That's Huggles?
Yep. Sick 'em, boy.
The battle is not over!
It is over. Time for the Knight's power to serve a higher goal.
Guardians, unite!
Look! My flame!
Ember!
Fire!
Earth!
Mistress, please!
Water! Air!
Hey, dude. Our turn yet?
Matt! Sweet! Where you been?
Finding my will to rock. Speaking of which, we're doing the will to love.
But we didn't rehearse it.
Trust me. We'll nail it.
Let's hear it for Rec 55!
So many strangers on the street.
Yeah, nearly everyone you meet can't relate, can't translate, can't create a connection. No. Easier to keep your distance and tread the path of least resistance. Don't engage, keep to your cage, stay off stage.
Go, Nigel!
Caleb is so writing me a song.
And everything changes. She's there. Life rearranges. Winged angel from above. Help me find the will. Will to love. Will to love.
You know, for once, it looks like the battle goes to the good guys.
The battle has only just begun.